It actually started when I was about 11 or 12. I'd actually started in the sport at 10, down in Victoria, but I was the only junior at one point. There'd been a couple of other kids and they'd all dropped out. So it was sort of me and all the masters. So I kept rocking up to these events with my dad and then just ended up sitting in the tent and helping organise events, and it grew from there. I've been the youngest official for many years, so many of the older officials are like second parents to me, and you know, for many years both my own parents were officials as well. So it was great to sort of come to events, catch up with them, catch up with everybody else, and now I'm sort of one of the older people, and seeing the next generation come through, it's just great. The people who were selected to go to the Paralympics were predominantly a younger generation of the ICF officials, and mostly female, or you know, half-half female, which is also a bit of a rarity. So great to see that the ICF are focusing on that and giving those opportunities to everybody. I always take it as an honour when people recognise the work you're doing behind the scenes. You know, we, even as an official, we're all volunteers. Everything we do, we give our own time and money to do because we love our sport. We're wanting to see improvement. So, you know, and if what I'm doing is helping inspire other people to get into our sport, regardless of what discipline it is, great. That's sort of what I'm all about, really. And, you know, helping the next generation of people come through, and hopefully I see many more names on the international list in future. To win the award would be an incredible honour. For me, I kind of see it as an accumulation of many, many years of work. I'm really trying to step up though at the moment and become more of a senior spokesperson for all our officials, and really trying to work through the recognition of all of them. Really, so it's not just about me. I might be the head of that lead at the, you know, that group at the moment, but for me, the awards is always a symbol of recognition for the whole team, regardless of discipline. Oh, I think to be part of the paddle family in Australia in particular is really incredible. We're a fairly small sport here, so it does become a family, unlike many other sports where sort of, you know, the seniors and the juniors are quite separated. Here we're all in together, so you get to see, you know, people who've literally just started paddling a couple of weeks ago, you know, to our Olympic athletes all on the same course of water at the same time. And that's phenomenal to me, that those young kids can really see where they can go in their sport. If I could choose any other sport, would I change? I don't think so.